slow down. Identity. Customize.
But you ever see this coming?
Check map. Check map.
Thank you. take a ride. I'll follow you.
Identified over there. Watch out for the behemoth.
Watch for the heavy gun and all that. Identified.
Shit. this.
Loadout.
Come on, let's kill these bastards!
Check map.
Nomad! You know, part of me is glad you're still alive. It's too bad I'm gonna have to kill you. You could just give up! Hey, you know me better than that. I don't know you at all anymore. The man that I used to know, that man is dead. Bullshit! I just grew up. Shame you can't do the same. No, man. It's not too late. You could join me. You killed my soldiers. And you made me kill my friend. Now you're making me kill mine.
There. guess at the party.
Loadout.
Down. Nomad, Wonderland, still gonna happen. This is the hot part of Bolivia. Eat my shit.
Only if you cuddle me after. Well. You must be Nomad.
Walker.
Did you and I go through part of selection together?
No, it was jump school. I was in the chalk next to yours.
That's right. With that, dude from Pararescue, right? First recon guys.
Fun times, man.
Well, I got some more fun for you. This here's your briefing. Say, you want some candy?
Hey.
Excuse me.
We haven't even started this mission. Command's already talking about sending us back to the Middle East.
Again? And that's one that never ends.
That's because, war's easier in peace. Company man back there, who you never saw, by the way, he believes in this fantasy. It's called Wonderland, where people never fight. It's all rainbows and marshmallows and unicorns and shit, but, I guess we could talk about that another time.
Yeah.
Say, Nomad. It's good to see you.
You too, man. You stay healthy.
Always.
You could have been a better man than this, Walker.
objectives. Objectives poor. Objectives poor. Objectives.
You go, I'll catch up.
Intel on her. She's listed as an animal behavior specialist. PhD, ornithology.
A what now?
She studies birds, flock behavior, migration patterns. Sounds a bit left field, but she's on the claw list.
Well, I guess I'll have to figure it out then. Are you Holly McKenzie?
I've already told you, I don't know where my daughter is.
I'm not from Sentinel, in case you haven't noticed. I'm here to talk about Claw.
How do you know that name? Who are you?
I want to meet with the strategist. I gather you work for him.
I don't know who he is, and I don't care to. I'm being forced to work like everyone else here.
I'm trying to put an end to all this, but I'll need your help to do it.
Why should I trust you? I don't even know who you are.
What can I do to earn your trust?
My daughter, Ruby, she's going through a rebellious phase. Spends her time sabotaging Sentinel drones and holding illegal drone races.
Well, rock on, right?
But Sentinel's wising up to her. Ruby's safety hangs in the balance.
So what can I do?
You can convince she might hear you out.
Got it. Now you should go home and wait.
Take a ride. I'll find my own.
Check map. Check map. Load weapon mastery. Check map. law to like map. Options.
Take the ride. Off on my own.
Options.
You go. I'll catch up.
Go. I'll find a way to pick up later.
Thank you. doubt. to like map.
Night vision on. Activating night vision.
Object.
You must be Ruby.
Who the hell are you?
A simple thank you would suffice.
I could have handled them on my own, thanks. Anyway, what do you want? You don't look like a drone racer.
Name's Nomad. Your mom sent me.
I'm not coming home.
Your mom and I made a deal. Rescuing you was the only way I got her to agree to help me.
Do I look like a damsel in distress to you?
My
mom works for Sentinel. Did she tell you that? Besides, I'm busy preparing for a race.
Sentinel is forcing your mom to work for them. Now she's just trying to keep you safe.
Rebelling would be more effective. Look, I have something I need to do before I head home. Since you're being generous with your services, maybe you can help me with it.
I'm listening.
Cool. There's a series of antennas that have been emitting a strange signal recently. The signal's interfering with the races. My guess is that it's linked to new drone tech they're testing at a nearby camp.
What do you want me to do?
Destroy the antennas. Cause mayhem for Sentinel.
Sounds straightforward. Where are the antennas?
I don't know. The only way to find them is to follow the test drones. That's what I was doing when they swarmed me. Their network key will pinpoint which antennas they connect to. Extract a drone's motherboard, and I'll tell you what to do next.
is this?
Nomad? Can you hear me?
What the? Ruby, is that you? How'd you get this frequency?
It was a bit of a puzzle. Your encryption is top class. Don't worry. I doubt anyone else could crack it but me.
Did you call just to brag?
Wanted to give you a heads up. You can send me the network key by phone. It's a lot simpler.
Right. How do I send the thing over the phone?
Not a physical key, numbskull. It's a code.
Insufferable kid.
Map.
Keep your eye out for civilians. There's
bad guys spotted. Target hit!
Check map.
There.
Deep Blue, I'm in Stephanie's neighborhood. You got any intel on her?
She's some sort of legal advisor from Silicon Valley, specializing in patent law. Not sure what brought her here, though.
And why would Claw need a legal advisor? That doesn't make sense. I'll see what else I can dig up.
Yeah. There's gotta be more to this story. Let me know what you find.
Will do. Don't be afraid.
Eyes on the left eye.
Okay, stay calm. Oh. Oh, God.
Oh. Breacher on the target.
I need to know how to find this place. Can you help?
Right. Here's where you'll find what you're looking for.
Thanks. Much obliged.
An enemy position.
What is it?
Oh, God. Go away.
What are you doing here?
What is it?
What are you doing here?
Who are you?
What is it?
Are you Stephanie Burgess?
Who are you? You don't look like Sentinel.
Name's Nomad. Found your name tied to the Claw Project, and an individual known as the Strategist. I'm investigating the matter, and I have some concerns.
Keep your voice down. I don't want people to hear us.
Let's get out of town. We can find someplace safe where we can talk. Let's get going.
Come on. don't look like an outcast. Are you here to stop Claw?
I'm not an outcast. But, yeah, Claw's far too dangerous to stay under Sentinel's control.
I'd like to help you, but I can't tell you anything. They have eyes and ears everywhere. Anything I say will be traced back to me.
What can I do to protect your safety?
I was planning on running away from all of this. But in order to do that, I need to disappear from Sentinel's database. If you can erase my entire existence from the Sentinel files, I can talk a lot more freely. I'm not trying to be paranoid. It's super important.
Just lead me in the right direction.
Thank you. I'll give you a burner phone. Call me when you're done. Don't worry. It's encrypted.
Where am I headed?
There are boats on the shore just west of Liberty City. Take one and you'll be able to reach the naval base. That's where my data is being kept.
Thanks. I'll call you when I'm done.
Take the ride. I'll find my own.
Specifically?
No, but I know that it's where they keep my profile. It's heavily guarded and equipped with a mortar, automated turret, and drone carrier. It's all very modern.
All very useful. Thank you. Got it.
Batman ID'd.
Thank you.
gun. Might want to double check the records. Stephanie, I've cleaned the slate for you. You've been scruffing the system.
Thank you, Nomad. This means the world to me.
Think you can talk freely now?
Yes. I'm sending you coordinates for where we can meet. And once there, I'll tell you everything you need to know.
Thanks. Looking forward to it. Stephanie, where are you?
I'm sorry, Nomad. I won't be joining you. I can't.
Wait. What? Why?
I have no choice. I need to tie up all of the loose ends. I need you to disappear. Forget we ever met.
Oh, you've got to be shitting me.
Enemy spotted there!
Impressive.
Eyes on hostile.
Deep Blue, I've been investigating Stephanie Burgess, and I don't like what I'm finding. We need to be careful that she's not tipping off the strategist about our activities.
Yeah, let's tread lightly. Speaking of Stephanie, listen. I just interrogated one of the commanders from the Claw List. Learned something interesting.
Lay it on me.
Burgess has gotten pretty chummy with this bodyguard of hers. A fella by the name of Carl Sekulich. As part of Claw's VIP security detail, he probably knows where she's hiding.
Carl Sekulich? He's on my Claw List. Yeah, I guess that narrows down who I'll be investigating next.
Target there!
Check map.
Thank you.
did it again, didn't he?
I don't want to talk about it.
Listen, he's become pushier and pushier with me, and I see him trying the same stuff with you.
I hope I'm not disturbing your work.
The work can wait. Who are you, and what are you doing here?
My name is Nomad. I have some questions for General Paxton.
Oh, great. The old geezer went and got himself into trouble with Sentinel this time.
I'm not from Sentinel, but there's some shady stuff going on. I just need to see if he's connected to it.
The old man always grabs his fishing pole and heads out about this time of day. He has a watering hole around these parts, but he never catches anything. I don't think he's much of a fisherman.
Oh, yeah? Where's this fishing hole of his?
He's pretty secretive about it. And there may be snapshots of it in his office, though. Feel free to take a look.
Will do. Thanks.
I'm not gonna let it happen again. I didn't come to Aurora to be treated like this. I just need an exit strategy.
Well, you don't have to do it alone. If you leave, I'm going with you.
Positive ID on Commander.
Object.
Definitely something fishy here.
Nice.
mercy!
I'm ready to fire.
Bad guy in sight.
Light him up. Watch for targets. Stay low.
Throwing a grenade! Quick.
Nice going.
Good shot.
Busted him!
Great headshot.
Check map.
Drone overhead.
Like map. Thank you. to like map. To like map. To like map. Map.
Activity.
Marking a breacher.
Hostiles in the air!
Enemy spotted there! Bullseye! Rocket gunner about
Let's
to shoot!
This shit.
Breacher rider!
They drag out!
Sorry, boys.
What's next?
Give me the key.
Where can I find that?
Just flip it over. Should be printed on the bottom right.
Got all of it?
Yep. And I got a 20 on those antennas. Sending the coordinates to you now.
You sound very official.
I always wanted to try it.
This isn't a game, Ruby.
Jeez, you're so cranky. If you want to get to the antennas fast, there's a chopper in the camp.
Great. Where? Thanks for the tip.
Good aim.
I got your six! Enemy reinforcements on our position!
Hey! Oh, I'm one of these fuckboys! Drop to commander! hit.
What do you want?
What is this?
You two seem to be getting along well.
Ruby just refuses to listen. I'm at my wit's end.
Nomad probably has better things to do than hear us arguing. It's your turn to step up. Nomad did what you asked.
I study group pattern dynamics, animal synchronicity while migrating. It's useful research to anyone that wants to enhance AI communication. I helped develop the drone swarm Legion with it. The strategist has since asked me to improve our mutual project of interest in a similar fashion. Synchronized group communication. That's never been seen before.
Well, we have a plane ready to extract the strategist and bring him to justice. Is there anything you can do?
I can help with Legion. Get you a 10-minute window so the plane can break in and then leave. It's not much, I know, but it's all I can do.
I'll take what I can get. Thank you, Dr. McKenzie.
Are you leaving now, Nomad?
Needed elsewhere, kid. You stay out of trouble. And stay out of my comms.
Good luck, old-timer. You know what? I kind of feel sorry for Sentinel.
Deep Blue, got some good news for you. Dr. McKenzie worked on the Legion Swarm, as she says she can get you a 10-minute window for your plane.
Must be my lucky day.
You should drop her a line when you can.
I will, thanks, Nomad.
Oh, and just a tip. Keep an eye on her daughter, Ruby. Whip smart, kid's going places.
To impress you, she has to be. I'll keep tabs on her. Over and out.
What's up, Faye?
Remember, during martial law, if you have a task that requires you going into the wild, you must be escorted by Sentinel personnel.
to, like, map.
Found something on Carl. Before he got recruited into the Wolves, he was part of a Russian spec op. Part of the Bodark unit. Does that ring any bells?
Bodark? Yeah. Yeah, I heard of them. They were one of the girl's top priorities a while back. How were you able to link Carol to that so quickly, huh?
I called up Kost. I wanted to see if he knew anything about the Wolves. Took some work to get it out of him, but apparently, this Carl guy applied to Paladin 9 soon after he defected. And get this, he got rejected for being too laid back.
Now that sounds like somebody I need to meet.
You must be the ghost that I've been hearing so much about.
Are you Carol Sekulich?
I am, yes.
You know who I am and you know what I do. You're being awfully cavalier, especially for a wolf.
I just heard from Stephanie. Sounds like she gave you some trouble.
So, you two are close, huh? Well, I've been through worse, but I'm certainly not too keen on her right now.
Listen, I can lead you to her. I can even make sure she gives you all the info she has on Claw. But first, I need a favor.
I'm listening.
The thing of it is, I'm looking to disappear. Defect, as it were, from the Wolves. The corpses in the mission schedule. It was all falsified as part of my ploy to escape this life.
That's a pretty severe plan.
That's not even half of it. I wanted others to think I was hot on the Ghost's trail. I had plans to stage a whole ghost operation at the dam, where I'd die in a transformer explosion. But then you show up.
And you thought that dying at the hands of an actual ghost was more credible. Can't say I disagree.
Something like that. Glad to hear we're on the same page. Do me a favor. Place these on the body. You'll also find a radio device on the body so that we can communicate. Once this is all finished, I'll tell you anything you need to know about Claw and the Strategist.
Works for me.
The VIP's trying to bolt. Got one. Over there.
Busted him.
Sniper, watch out, Dean.
Stay focused. Get that son of a bitch.
That's a winner.
How we do it in the U.S. Army. Maybe it's different in the Queens,
Hostile,
huh?
Spotted.
Just after, Commander.
Stay behind cover.
I see one.
Tear him up.
Hit him. We gotta hit cover.
I'm going in.
Shit, heavy gunner.
I'm ready to fire.
Eyes on a breacher!
Radio, yes?
How'd you know?
I was watching from a distance. I wouldn't let you do this completely on your own.
Okay. So what do we need to do before we blow this thing up?
Well, there are two things to check. First, you must falsify the visitor book, signing my name to it. Secondly, I need you to disarm the failsafe device for the Transformers. It doesn't matter which order you do them in.
All right. And by the way, whose radio is this?
It's mine. But don't worry. I put it on a channel that nobody in my unit uses. Heaven forbid someone in Sentinel is on the line.
Sniper about
to engage! I don't want them listening in on us.
out!
Sorry, boys.
That'll show him.
He's dead. Sniper eliminated.
Eyes on hostile.
Anything else I need to know before we blow this popsicle stand?
No. Feel free to light it up.
So I've helped you out with your problem. Can you help me out with mine?
Let's cut through the bullshit, shall we? I'm the head of VIP security for Claw and the tactical advisor for the strategist. I consulted on classified spec ops tactics. I'm guessing it involved one of your friends.
Midas?
Possible. Whomever it was had a difficult time with it.
Check map.
Can I find him?
I'll send you the details and everything I know about the strategist's stronghold. However, and I cannot stress this strongly enough, do not attempt to breach the facility without the full knowledge of Claw.
Duly noted.
Stephanie and I are set to meet out in the wild soon. I'll send you over the location. When you get there, I'll make sure she gives you all the intel she promised.
Looking forward to it.